Hello children. Today in English we are going to see few vocabulary words. We will see the meaning of those vocabulary words and we will also use the words in sentences. Children, we have already read the story. Well done, Mr. Scarecrow. So now let's see vocabulary words list 1 from the story. Well done, Mr. Scarecrow.
Children, let's see vocabulary words list 1 from the story Well Done, Mr. Scarecrow. When we read vocabulary words, we don't have to decode it. So we are going to read as a whole word. Let us read the first word from list 1. And the word is with. With. The meaning of with is, it is used to say that people or things are in a place together or are doing something together. That time we generally use with. Now let's this word in a sentence. Jen was playing with Jill. Now let's read this word, and the word is eat. Eat. Children, we all know the meaning of eat. Now let's read the sentence. We will use eat in a sentence. We eat fruits and vegetables as part of healthy diet. The word is lots. The word is lots. Children, lots means when it is more. The people or things are in large amount, that time we use lots. Now let's read the sentence. Rani reads lots of storybooks. The word is here. Here. Children, as we all know, when we want to show that someone or something has arrived or just started, or when we want to show someone or something is near to us, that time we use here, right? Like for example, these children are asking each other, is there a garden here? The word is hay. The word is hay. The grass that is cut and dried and used as animal food is called hay. Now let's see the sentence. Farmers feed hay to the cows. Cow. The word is cow. Children, we all know cow is a domestic animal. Now let's use cow in a sentence. Young one of cow is called calf. Job. The word is job. Generally we use this word to show the regular work that a person is doing to earn money. For example, here you can see the picture of mechanic, and mechanic generally repair vehicles. So let's read the sentence. A mechanic's job is to repair. Seed. The word is seed. Children, we all know the plant generally grows from a seed. So let's use seed in sentence. The plant grows from a seed. Rain. The word is rain. We all know about rainy season. So let's use rain in a sentence. Use an umbrella in the rain. Look. The word is look. We use look to see or show something to others. For example, here we will see the sentence. We will read the sentence. Look at the lovely flowers in the garden. The last word from List one is them. Them. Them is used when there are more than one person, animals, or objects. That time we use them. Now, let's read the sentence. We invited them for a party. Children, I hope you will read these vocabulary words once again with the help of your parents, and you will read the sentences also. And please use these words in your daily conversation sentences. Thank you.